Damn, dude. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. So it's been a while since we posted a video, but we finally got another rebuild, and we're trying to get a 6.2 liter in the shop. Come check out
the damn system. Damn, dude. This thing is insane.
Hey, so you're fine with rebuild?
Oh, it's fine with me.
This is our transporter again. And I love it.
Best transporter damage in the game right here.
You guys got a YouTube channel?
Just have a little damage
yeah
right here.
Check it out.
It's a small, it's not gross.
Dude, it's not bad at all.
No, it's not bad.
Not bad at all.
Where the money's at? This bad boy right here. 6.2 liter.
It's got a what kind of?
This is a leg maker. I think this is like $500. And what's nice is I looked underneath it already. It is completely, it's completely straight pipes.
So no way.
Other than the caps.
Is it really?
It has that. So this thing.
Did you check oil, all that stuff?
Just look at this side. We got
dude, double. Look at that double key over here. Oh my god, that 70.
I didn't think we get the red key.
No,
with it.
I saw it in the pictures. Bro. Insane, dude. This thing is gonna rip. It's got a good battery.
Yeah. It's got, what's it? It's manual too. Did you notice that?
Yeah, I know.
Damn, bro.
Did you check oil? Did you check all that stuff?
No, I haven't.
Alright, ready? Yeah,
this,
it's fine.
This doesn't feel like
you ready for a start?
This doesn't have a short torch too, right?
No, I don't. Well,
yeah, it's long.
No short torch too, but maybe it's got upgraded clutch, you never know.
Just leave it in here.
Power steering wheel too.
Red button.
Yeah, let's check out the, what's it called?
We got coolant. Dipstick.
That's supercharger coolant.
Sure.
And that's regular coolant.
It's got oil in there. It needs an oil change. It doesn't look small though.
No, bro.
It's not as much longer.
Start this thing. Let's go. Come on.
I wanna jack it up.
Dude,
really
good. Come on, give it a start.
I was about to buy these on eBay. We got these with it. They were right here.
Dude, it's loud. It's ridiculously loud.
No, it's not. It's not that loud. It's not as loud as the Mustang.
It's Mustang loud.
Show them the Mustang.
It's Mustang loud, dude.
Both of them. Yeah, pick up
the. It's got like a Artman / Art sound system. These door handles, the first time I noticed them on a Challenger, they're chrome. It's got like some nice accents here. All this looks like carbon fiber. All this three pedal, that's when you know you're playing the game right. We got that three pedal now. Alrighty, let's get her unloaded.
Back. Carbon fiber.
And just like that, guys, we got the car down. We've noticed a few things, like this thing popped off from the beginning. We found that hidden, tucked inside here. It wasn't the auction pictures, it was perfectly fine. But other than that, it was a fun drop. I mean,
I don't know about fun. That thing was painful.
Look at that. Simple. That acted as a wheel. And then see the wheel, we just kept pushing it like this. It's got a...
I don't know, dude. I think he hit something pretty hard and then the car kept going because there's no way a wheel could just...
Bend like this?
Not bend, like it rubbed like against concrete or asphalt.
I don't know, but look here. Look at that.
The thing is, it's crazy how that snapped.
This is snapped. Insane. I can't get it in my head.
Hopefully no subframe damage.
Bro, look at the shock. What the heck?
It's the first time I see a shock like this.
Oh, yeah, they sell these. I've seen them on eBay.
Oh.
Yeah.
But I think we're definitely going to probably get a subframe for this.
Yeah, subframe, complete knee assembly.
Hopefully nothing is wrong with this Brembo brake caliper. I know these are pretty expensive because they're 3-piston, 1, 2, 3 on each side.
Yeah.
So these are 6-piston
caliper. Those are balanced rotors.
And these rotors are 2-piece.
I think those are fine. Yeah. The rotor and the Brembo.
I'm going to try to get all the parts ordered today, like the wheel, the knee assembly, the subframe, the tires. It needs, the other side tire is also bald.
I think what he did was put these.
Put two new tires. These were on the rear.
These were on the rear. He burnt the heck out of them.
He flipped these to the front and bought new rear ones.
Look at this thing right here.
He's got like some sort of crown. I don't like it.
It lights up.
I don't know if it lights up or not, but we'll see. But yeah, man, this thing is pretty sick. It doesn't look like it has any modifications to the engine, like pulley or anything like that.
I mean, that carbon fiber intake. Does the whistle?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit?
The exhaust is too loud.
Yeah.
Well, it sounds good. It sounds healthy.
I wonder how much this...
No, engine takes nothing.
Yeah, the thing is, there's a check engine light. We have to figure that out.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, we have to figure out, see what's going on with that.
And I saw the gas light on and it had half a tank. I heard that if it goes below half a tank, the gas light automatically turns on, so it warns you because these cars just drink up the gas.
And I wonder if it's when you use the black key.
Oh.
It's different.
Maybe. Do you have the red key though, right?
I have the red key, yeah. So we'll see, man. This thing is wild.
But other than that, guys, this is it for this video. This is going to be a part one of this cheap Hellcat find at Copart Auto Auction. Stay tuned for the next one. Check out our Instagram at Bros Rebuilds.